playing the puck as a goalie isn't easy. You know, I've always found that going to a little bit shorter of a stick helps. Just, you know, just time practicing, really. Every day I practice stick handling the puck, whether I'm just skating around in circles, just handling the puck, just getting a feel for it. You know, the biggest thing, I think, is just get your eyes up ice as quick as possible.